were at Hugh's wedding, and my brother was there, of course, and he was saying that he doesn't like old age because he's lost his hair and he's quite bald. I was balding at the time, but I certainly had enough hair, at least a brush and comb. And I said, Jim, don't complain. At least you've got your own teeth. Oh, by the way, would you pass them over? I want to take a closer look at them.